Well, Seymour, I made it. Despite your direction.
Yes, well, I've forgotten her. Oh, you owe me slap.
You're prepared for the dictionary of the board.
Hurry up, Roger's hat! How obvious?
What? Oh, you guys! My roast is ruined!
Say.
Just going to the wheelhouse.
What is
the article?
I would have purchased fancy food and disguised it as my own cooking. Delightfully devilish, Seymour.
And then you're the best. Oh, no! Oh, you be sure to say.
Now, I'll have to have him out. Open those eyes. Superintendent's gonna need his medication. He has no
music. Here's Skinner's lame exaggeration.
There'll
be trouble in town tonight.
Seymour!
Superintendent, I was stretching my calves on the window sill. Isometric exercise. Hey, here to join me?
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
You observe on that floor. Oh, that is smoke. It's steam. Steam from the steam clams.
I have to know whether I'm a
steam clams.
You're messing on.
Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
I said steamed hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed ham meat, sugar, mayhawk.
It's a regional dialect. Mayhawk, out of step.
What region?
This state New York.
Really?
Well,
I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed ham.
Oh, it's not in Utica. No, it's in Albany.
You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
There's mayo, meats, and no. Meats, Skinner burgers, old family recipe.
Well, me some very vinegar steamed hams.
You know what they're doing? Yeah,
we call them steamed hams, despite the fact that they are obvious to grill.
One thing I... Excuse me one second. Wonderful. Good time was had by all. I'm pooped.
Yes, I should be. Good Lord, what is happening in there?
Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis. At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes, nor roost or rent. No.
Seymour, the house is on fire!
No, Mother, it's just the Northern Lights.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow, but I must say,
you seem a good hand.